Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.3 first question. Here the first sum, first Roman letter, 1 by 4 of option A, 1 by 4. We are going to check it. The meaning of half is equal to multiplication. We have to find the product. So in the first question, option A, 1 by 4 of 1 by 4 equal to 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 is equal to, if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify, but here we don't have any other options, so we are multiplying directly. Numerator into numerator, 1 into 1 is equal to 1, divide by denominator into denominator, 4 fours are 16. So 1 by 4 of 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 16. Next, option B, 1 by 4 of 3 by 5 is equal to 1 by 4 into 3 by 5. And here also we don't have any other choices, we cannot simplify. So we have to multiply numerator into numerator. 1 into 3 is equal to 3, divide by 4 into 5 is equal to 20, 3 divided by 20. And next, option C, 1 by 4 of 4 by 3 is equal to 1 by 4 into 4 by 3 is equal to, here if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here we have number 4, 4, 4 gets cancelled. Now remaining is 1 divided by 3. So 1 by 4 of 4 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3. Now we are going to check it. Roman letter 2. Option A, 1 by 7 of 2 by 9 is equal to 1 by 7 into 2 by 9 equal to. Here we don't have any other choices. So just we are multiplying. 1 into 2 is equal to 2, divide by 9, 7s are 63, and we cannot divide hereafter. Now we are going to check it. Option B, 1 by 7 of 6 by 5 is equal to 1 by 7 into 6 by 5 equal to, 1 6 is 6, 7 5s are 30, 5, and this is also proper fraction, we cannot simplify. Next, option C, 1 by 7 of 3 by 10 equal to 1 by 7 into 3 by 10 equal to, here also we cannot simplify by any common divisor. So we are multiplying numerator into numerator. 1 into 3 is equal to 3, and 7 into 10 is equal to 70. This is also proper fraction, so we cannot divide hereafter. So this is all the answer. 1 by 7 of 2 by 9 is equal to 2 divided by 63, and 1 by 7 of 6 by 5 is equal to 6 by 35, and 1 by 7 of 3 by 10 is equal to 3 by 70. That's all students. You can give your suggestions in the comments box, and those are all didn't subscribe our channel, subscribe. Thank you.